you'll find.
Now, we can only hope things go as planned.
But do you trust them, Uso?
Yes. Although, Zhuge Liang is an impossible man to read entirely.
Then I shall believe also in you, and in your faith in Liu Bei. Still, to wait for the wind to turn, then attack with fire from the water. A bold gamble indeed.
Hey, you two!
Huh?
Has the War Council finished already? You were conferring with the forces of Liu Bei, right?
Correct. Although, they only sent their strategist, Zhuge Liang.
Oh, really? I was looking forward to finding out what kind of man Liu Bei is.
Master Lu Su, the fire attack was a success.
All that remains is for us to take out Sansa.
Yes, this is all thanks to you, Zhuge Liang. Now let's use the enemy ships to chase after Sansa. Opportunity to work with him again.
Allow me to test your resolve.
You have gone far enough. I shall make you pay for it with your life.
You would challenge me? Clearly, you don't know who you are.
This is only a minor setback.
Such a fine performance. We can all learn a thing or two from you. Victory is ours.
Yes.
Dividing the land. That was it. Your grand design. Where do they fit within it, then?
What do you think, Lu Su?
Liu Bei would make a valuable ally. But Zhuge Liang, that man is truly to be feared.
Yes, indeed. Watch him closely. His intellect may one day be turned against Wu.
Well, for the moment. We should just savor what we've achieved.
This victory is a giant leap forward for the dreams of the people of Wu.